Hey guys, what is up? I'm back with more of The Last Guardian. Because I'm bored, and why not record two episodes at once? Trico is currently growling at something. I'm just gonna head on. Then follow me, Trico. I still have the cat in my lap. Trico's jumping. Gotta do the parkours. And I apologize in advance if it gets laggy. It's just the remote play's connection, because my Wi-Fi sucks ass at my house. It's sad. I can go anywhere else and the Wi-Fi's better, and you come to my place, it's just like, shit. You want Wi-Fi, bro? Haha, yeah, you thought, bitch. That's, like, I would do live streams and shit, because that'd be easier, but no, I can't do that. That treaker. Come here, dog butt. Cat, dog, bird thing. Cat, dog, bird. Yeah, come here. Come hither. I need you to blow shit up for me. That almost smacked me. Wee, okay. That's done. Kid, I need you to use your thumbs and not fall off. Mostly not fall off. Okay. Anyway. Come here. Yeah, come here, buddy. Come here. Here you go. Shouldn't that shit hit me, but okay. Look, Trico, I have food. He can catch those barrels, but I don't think letting him try to catch. Can you not get it? Okay. Whoa. I got it. Maybe. Okay, shit. Never mind. Fuck, Trico. Do you want your food or not, bro? Come on. Yeah, I know. But out here, I can get it for you. Ow, kitty claw on foot. You ready, big boy? Yeah. You wanna catch? It's right there. Just take it. Yeah, Come here. Come hither. I need you. That's fine. Just don't move. This kid sound like he dying and shit. Which is probably true at this point. Gonna jump. I don't know why, but every time I play this game, I have to get all the barrels. Because I know where they all are. Hi, kitty cat, I'm sorry. Look, Trico, wherever you went, I got food. He's just like, that's my good shit. Are you gonna eat your barrel, bro? Hi. Eat your barrel, please. I got that shit for you. Please come eat it. He's just like... Catch it. Yeah! Good boy, Trico. Okay. Back to your regularly scheduled program. I like that mechanic, it's really cool. You can catch the barrels. No, kid. Honestly. Okay, turn. Jump. There we go. Okay, it's okay. I'm right here, Trico. Oh, but you know where to go. Camera, please. It's easier to just to jump up stuff you're climbing up on. Trico! Just go ahead and call him. Come here, Trico. Look what I got. It's your favorite. Look, over there. Yeah. Okay, bang please. Okay. Oh, now that glitch trip is over. Load us up, please. Yeah. Good boy, Trico. I crawl in a hole now. Ah, beautiful sunshine. Fuck you, Trico. Oh, I heard him. Oh, here he come. I see his tail. There he is.
Jericho!
Tariqa. Yeah, he's so adorable. Look at his eyes. That is one big cute pupper. Cat thing. He's a cat dog bird. Barks and howls like a dog, flies like a bird, and has the agility of a cat. Yeah. Yadio. Aren't you adorable? He's like, oh. What do you see, Trico? I'm just gonna head this way. Let Trico do his little roundabout. And I'll just keep calling him until he comes over here. It's Rico. What the fuck are you howling at? Come here. Yeah, dearie. Here he comes. Come here. I must jump on you. Oh, maybe. Go that way. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. Whatever he's saying. It's not English. He's looking like, what the fuck? Really, Trico. Yeah, all the way up here. Yeah, up there. Go. Oh, shit. Well, I better climb him first. If I can get a good grip on him, I can't see shit. I'm just gonna climb. Oh, there he goes. Could jump down. That's gonna result in their hurt leg. Oh, the things you don't like. Get on the ground. That was a beautiful ball. Yeah, I know you don't like the eyes. I got it. See, look, it's gone. See, it's gone. Nothing to worry about. Oh, this is the tedious one. It's always like with this barrel, he doesn't want to freaking take it, and it's just, I'm surprised I still remember where most of these barrels are. Probably because I've played this game like 3-4 times now. Hey, look, Trico. I'm sorry. Just eat it, please. Make this fast and simple. Boy, are you freaking serious? How did you miss? Oh, shit. Okay. Rude. Yeah, I got it. Want it? It's right there. Please eat it. There we go. Okay, let's go. Come here, Trico. You are so adorable. Yes, yes. god, this is gonna be a great, terrible camera spot. I can already tell. These are one of the bad camera spots, where if you stand in the wrong place, you're fucked. AKA, you can't see shit, bro. Oh, kid. So close. Okay, let's try again. At least it's not like the last episode where it was a huge, huge deal. Okay, I can't see shit. See, my point. These are the bad, bad camera spots. If you get in the wrong place at the wrong time. Oh, thank you. Sweet Jesus. I can't see shit. There we go. Hello. The scoot. I'm gonna go get the sparrow for Trico. That shit away. Not yet, bro. Food! Wait, why are you walking all close? Wait, shit. Get the food. Careful, please. Come over this way, then. I get you your food. Dog bird, turn around. Cat dog bird. Do you want your food, bro? Oh, shit. Okay. There you go. Please eat it. Oh, shit. I hate when his eyes change like that. Please get your food. I didn't get it for you for nothing. Boy didn't eat it. Oh my god, it's like a child. Are you fucking serious? Thank you. Thank you, Chip. Good boy. Blow this up now. Yeah. Adio. Here we go!
Yeah, table, Inakidan, Otrikubo.
Come down here! Let go! What's wrong, Trico? Come down here, please! Oh yeah, I remember you'd get a badge if like you stayed on, but and then she goes in this state, you stayed on his back. And that's only if you're freaking lucky enough to hold on to him long enough about him throwing your ass off. Oh shit. Please don't eat me. Or like you get a badge for like not from like Hadorani on his back. We're staying alive for 3 minutes. I don't even know why I'm trying, because I already got the Goku. Just eat me. Are you gonna keep staring at me, or are you gonna get me, bro? He's just like, wait, gotta make sure he doesn't move again. And he eats me. And now it's flashback time. Gotta get rid of these. Gotta get rid of these. Button masher to win. Trico, you dead, bro? And Trico's followed the shield. Of course.
Climb down the tail.
And a jump. In that brief first-person moment, which is gonna be like the only one in the freaking game entirely. Wonder why. I'll just keep going on my way. See, you're just jumping up the ladders and stuff you have to climb. It goes a little bit faster. Oh, this kid be smacking his face. Fuck. Draco, if you don't get your ass up right now. He's just like, shit. Oh, fuck. Without dying, please. Fuck him up, Draco. Well, I just gotta hold on and survive. I'd rather pet him. Fuck him up, Trigo. That's a good boy. I think now we gotta pet him. Okay, calm down. Calm down. Calm down.
Yeah,
that's a good trigger. He already calm, bro. I know how this game works. Hey, Trinker. Come here, Trinker. It's gone. He's just like, I gotta stretch though first. Come here, Trinker. Yeah, that's a good Trinker. I want a pet Trinker. Not really, but I got a cat and a dog, close enough, might as well be. Just need a bird. Okay, parkour. I'm sure he's gonna try to stick his big head in here. Oop, I almost fell. Kitty is looking in, nipping on my fingers. Why? Kitty, please, no, I'm trying to play a video game. Again, if you want to go a little bit quicker, because I know there's, like, trophies for the speedrun kind of thing. Like, if you complete this game in, like, 5 hours or less, you get a trophy. Also one for, like, there's like a couple speedrun trophies, and you can get them. So it's easier if you just like kind of jump up. I'm gonna do something really cool. Hope it works this time. It'd be a cool way to end off the episode. Draco. Yeah. Yeah. Yes, yes. I did it. Isn't that amazing? Yes. Chica's looking like, what the fuck bet me? Okay, calm down there, buddy. Yes, Trigo, those are birds. Oh, well, and that's the way we're supposed to go, too, so. Go that way.
Tizi, Ishimachi, Idiego, Anigoma, Ahuka, O.
Trigger keeps sticking his head and shit. Do this. Once I finish this, I'll end off the episode. It's gone, Trico. Trico to jump up, but off. I mean, this seems to work for me. Cause like I've seen people have trouble get Trico to trouble to jump up. He tends to jump up when you hide around the corner because he can't see you, and he's gonna try to find you, of course. See? Works every time. Now I get to climb his tail. I'm gonna go to the next. You can jump on Trico too. I'm just gonna get to the next area. I'm sorry, kitty cat. My foot's falling asleep. But sometimes it's just easier just straight up climbing Trico. Oh yeah, I forgot to put all these colors on Trico. So that's why he kind of looks rainbowish. Shit, can you not? Oops, he sneezed. Bless you, Trico. Climb up, please. I don't want to let go. This is not frozen. Go out. Jump. 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 Jesus. Could have just jumped. Just jump down. Ooh. Can you climb back up maybe? And now we get the Trico rolling around in the water. And it's adorable. I don't know how your clothes get wet too and then just slowly dress up. It's the other Trico. And there she goes. Or it. Whatever, bro. Anyway, I'm gonna cut it off here. Hope you guys liked the video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.